थैंक यू फॉर दोज क्वेश्चंस. यार सक्सेस हम नहीं बनाते, सक्सेस आप ऑडियंस बनाते हो. ट्रेलर कैसे लगी आपको? मेक सम मोर नॉइज फॉर द ट्रेलर देन. तो सब जो मेहनत है हमारी क्रिएटिव टीम का है, गुरु जो है यहाँ पर, जो डायरेक्टर्स हैं यहाँ, प्राइम वीडियो की जो टीम है यहाँ, और ये ब्यूटीफुल फैंटास्टिक जो टैलेंट है स्टेज पर आपके सामने, दीज आर द पीपल हु गो आउट देन मेक द शो फॉर यू टू मेक इट वॉट इट इज. वी आर वेरी वेरी ब्लेस्ड टू हैव दीज पीपल कोलैबोरेट विद अस ऑन द शो. मिर्ज़ापुर ट्रूली इज वन इन अ, इट्स अ फिनोमिनल शो. द वे इट हैज़ मेड अ प्लेस इन द हार्ट्स ऑफ द ऑडियंसेज ऑल अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड. मैं जहाँ भी जाता हूँ लोग मुझसे सिर्फ दो तीन सवाल पूछते हैं लाइफ में. एक पूछते हैं तुम यहाँ क्या कर रहे हो, उसके बाद पूछते हैं कि डॉन 3 कभी आएगी और मिर्ज़ापुर 3 कभी आएगी. दीज आर द क्वेश्चंस आई गेट. सो रियली रियली हैप्पी दैट इट्स फाइनली हैपनिंग.
और तीनों सवाल का जवाब हमें मिल गया है यहाँ पर. सो थैंक यू फरहान, थैंक यू सो मच. निखिल, प्राइम वीडियो एज आई सेड हैज बीन गिविंग अस quality hits after hits. There's a lot of pressure, I'm sure, for that. And also your journey through the making of this successful Mirzapur season 3.
Thanks, Sachin, and good afternoon, everyone. You know, Mirzapur is extremely special to us. Firstly, because it comes from XL Entertainment, our closest and longest standing partners. Farhan is here. Thank you, Farhan. But also because when the first show, season of this show launched, it became an overnight sensation and a real source of inspiration for the creative fraternity at large in the country, not just for Amazon. It basically showed the power of what high quality storytelling, engaging storytelling on OTT could do, you know, travel the length and breadth of the country and, you know, give people a new way to entertain themselves and watch stories. So that was really special. And then when the second season launched, within, I think, about the first 7 days, it became the most watched show ever on our service. That's like spectacular. And even today it has viewership in more than 180 countries. But I think the thing that makes Mirzapur the most special is all these iconic characters that the series has created and the incredible fan love that they have. It is absolutely something else. I know all of you know it and feel it. And so more than nervousness, we are really excited. We've been waiting and now it's a 4-year wait. Our viewers have been waiting patiently or impatiently. And it's finally here. Absolutely excited to share it with them. And I think they will really love season 3. So looking forward to that.
Thank you so much, Nikhil. And definitely Mirzapur has changed the dynamics of content on Prime Video. And also, you know, for giving, belting out some great content season on season, series on series. So wishing you the best for this one as well. Thank you. Thank you so much. And I think the conviction and belief Nikhil had is very well conveyed to all of us, to the audiences, as Mirzapur keeps getting bigger, better, har ek season ke saath, and Prime Video has been instrumental in being the game changer. Now, over to Gurmeet and Anand. Main aap dono se sabse pehle shukriya ada karna chahunga, jaise Golu also said, it's, you know, it's here. And we would like to thank you, ki, you know, for bringing back fans' favorite show, our favorite show, Mirzapur. The countdown for Mirzapur Season 3 has begun. And in a matter of few days, aapki mehnat rang lane wali hai. Main aapse janna chahata hoon, what's the feeling like on the excitement barometer? Starting with you, Gurmeet.
Well, हर सीज़न के बाद ऐसा लगता है कि अब ये एक्साइटमेंट और ये नर्व्स हमारे कंट्रोल में आ गई हैं और अब फिर से सीज़न रिलीज़ होने वाला है, तो अगर मैं शो की भाषा में बोलूँगा तो बहुत फट रही है और हर बार ऐसे ही होता है. एंड वो इसलिए भी है क्योंकि जैसे आप सबने बोला, हमारा जो फैंडम है शो का, जो फैंडम है, जो फैंस हैं, वो रिलेंटलेस है. एंड सीज़न 3 की भी थीम वही है, रिलेंटलेस. सो आई होप दे गो आउट एंड एंजॉय इट.
आपने जैसे कहा, मैं तो कहूँगा ट्रेलर देखे हमारी तो बैंड बज गई, इन अ गुड वे दैट वी वांट टू नो मोर. 5 तारीख कब आएगी? आनंद, व्हाट अबाउट यू?
वेल, फर्स्टली आई मायसेल्फ एम अ वेरी ह्यूज फैन ऑफ मिर्ज़ापुर एंड इमेजिन माय एक्साइटमेंट व्हेन आई गॉट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस टीम. आई मीन इट्स अ डबल वैमी. एंड सेकेंडली सीइंग ऑल द लव, इट रेंजेस फ्रॉम यू नो गुड विशेस से लेके गाली गलौज सब होता है. वी टेक इट विद अ पिंच ऑफ लव. सो दैट शोज यू नो हाउ इन्वॉल्व पीपल आर in the whole show and how much they root for all the characters. And what more, I mean, look at the people on stage. I mean, it's like great working with all these set of people. Yeah.
Thank you and wishing you the best for this
Thank
season.
Thank you so much.
And now let's move on to Farhan, the unstoppable when it comes to content, delivering massive hits to a global audience. And in simple words, agar saral bhasha mein kahe, to just excelling beyond boundaries. XL Media and Entertainment has had a long-standing association with Prime Video with series such as Made in Heaven, Mirzapur, Inside Edge, and which have returned again. Now, Farhan, what do you think has worked successful, you know, for getting immense success and popularity among the audiences that is back-to-back series after series are coming out, season after season?
I can only say it has to be the writing to start with. I think if the writing is not good, nothing is going to work. We live in an age now, agar aapko kuch pasand nahi hai, toh with a click of a button, you can just watch 50 other things. So the writing has to engage you, the characters have to be exciting. And like was just mentioned, I'll repeat that again, with this incredible talent pool that we have on stage and in the show, it's very, very difficult to turn your eyes away. So whether it's this show and the other shows that you mentioned, we've been very fortunate to have been blessed with very, very strong creative teams who know writing for today's audience, and that's what I would credit them with.
Thank you so much. And as you rightly put there, that you